Good morning, everyone. I hope you are doing good. Today, I want to show you how to change your router, your running router default password to your personal one. Okay, as you can see, this is the new version of RAIN, okay, that they are giving us. Here you have the router, and the first thing that we do is to check here the IP address, and to do so we just have to turn this. Okay, as you can read it there, you have the IP address, the username, the password. Okay, here the IP address, as you can see, the web UI is 192.168.0.1. okay, we will need it. So what I will do right now is to go on my, even here, okay, you see, as you can see, it has a screen, and with that screen we can have access to the password and the speed and all those stuff. Okay, now we will leave this, and what we do right now is to go on our laptop. Okay, so I will open one browser. Okay, let me use this one. You take any browser that you want. Okay, then in your browser you will type that web UI, that IP, which is 192.168.0.1. then you press enter. So when you press enter, you see it will show our router. Okay, so what we do, we just click on get started. You see, get started, I click on it, then I will have this. So as you can see, the 101 quick setup Wi-Fi name, and then you have the two lines. Yes, let me tell you this before we go further. On this router, RAIN 5G, we have two lines. We have the 5G and the 2.4. Not all our devices are compatible to 5G. For instance, when I talk about Samsung M11, it's not compatible with 5G, okay? It goes with 2.4. So some devices will be okay with the first line, the 5G, and other devices will be okay with the low line, which is 2.4. Okay, so I will set up all this, okay? So what I do, I just come here, I click here, okay, see this side, that's where I click. So on my first line, which is the 5G, to delete the name. Okay, now we just choose my name. Let me just say something personal. I will just name it my Wi-Fi 5G. okay, and on the second line I will put my Wi-Fi 2.4. okay, 2.4. So what I do next, this is the default password that I was having here. Okay, me, I want to change it to my own. So let me just put something personal, like let me just put this capital letter HP. Okay, 97443@202. Okay, so then I come down here, you will just scroll up. Okay, you will see here save. Okay, so you click on save, then it's saving. Okay, so setup, as you can see, it's written setup complete. Okay, please reconnect the Wi-Fi. So I will just click on got it. Okay, so if you pay attention now, there's no more the signal of Wi-Fi. Okay, now we are offline. As you can see here, we are offline. So even here the browser is saying the internet is not connected. So even if I put something like google.com, when I type, you're not connected. Okay, why? Just because we no longer using the former Wi-Fi. Okay, so what you have to do now is to connect our device to the new Wi-Fi. So what do we do? We just come here on internet. Okay, we click on it, then we go here, we switch on our Wi-Fi. Okay, then we look for the available Wi-Fi. So as you can see, we have a list of Wi-Fi here. Okay, and right now we can see my Wi-Fi 5G, okay, and my Wi-Fi 2.4. so my laptop is compatible to 5G. okay, so I prefer to choose the 5G because it is faster, but you can also go for the 2. Okay, so let me just do this. I will click here on the 5G. It's asking me to connect. I will click on connect, then it will ask me the password. So I will put the password again, capital letter HP 97443@202, then enter. Can see now we are connected. So sometimes a Google just come. So if here now I type something like Benin Republic, enter. Okay, as you can see, now we are back online. It is simple. That's how you personalize your router. So the same thing when you come to the router and you check for the info, now you see that everything has changed. You see Wi-Fi, okay, my Wi-Fi, the high speed is there. When I put the high speed, I have all the information. You see my Wi-Fi 5G, and the password is this one. The same thing when we go to the low speed, we have my Wi-Fi 2.4 and the password is like that. In case this video was helpful, do not hesitate to like and to subscribe to follow me for more. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.